Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to some more TerraFirmaPunk 2.0. I'm Spud Gunn, and today we're going to be doing something, some building and some stuff. So basically, I've been clearing out a large area over here, as you can see. This is all dirt, pretty much. Let me get into the normal view from, from here, all the way down there was like 3, 4, 5 blocks high of dirt, as you can see all the trees. I've cleared all that stuff out because I'm thinking of making myself a house. Quite a large house, which is why we need quite a large area. And I kind of picked this place because it's got some good things going for it. It's got clay right next to it. It's very close to our little village. There's the blacksmith and the little log storage charcoal making thing. It's got a little freshwater river slash pond. It's got its own hot springs, which is what we're going to be messing around with today. I want to turn this into a hot tub, like a cool looking real hot tub and not just a hole in dirt. So we're going to be doing some of that. And there's also a cave, quite a large cave system right next to it. So we could pimp this out, have a cool little mining entrance or something like that. And it's right next to the beach. We got pigs. It's got a lot of good things going for it. I picked the river thing because I want to have a water wheel for power and for decoration. We can have a windmill and stuff like that as well. But we need to get quite a lot further into the tech stuff to be able to make any of that. But we can make a start on building. Basically, I want to make my own house because when we do solo stuff, it just gives us something else to do. Ooh, gunpowder. And yeah, in here is quite a large cave system. We've got hot springs running through it. And I haven't really explored it. Maybe we'll do a little cave exploration thing at some point in the future. But today is all about hot tubs and possibly building a little shack so we can store all of our building materials. We'll build a little shack over here. Already got this full of dirt because there was so much dirt I had to dig out. I basically made a fresh iron shovel right before we started. I made a new sword as well, a wrought iron sword. What is that cat doing? And this, I don't know how much durability they have initially. I mean, this thing has got 2,200 for an iron sword. I don't know what a shovel would have, but basically it's got one durability left. I dug a lot of blocks, at least 1,000 blocks, and it's gone. Whoa. Aha. That's hot springs too. So yeah, we're going to be turning this into a proper hot tub. I'm thinking wooden decking with some stairs going down to this thing, which will be wood and stone possibly. So I need to gather some materials and we get started on that. I basically started it now, started the video now because I wanted to show you how much durability that shovel took. Also, we got a little infinite water source here for any steam power we may require. We can kind of build that into, we could have like a little power room at the back which goes, pipes steam into all our house and all the things we need to power. So I'm going to tidy this place up a little bit. I'm going to get started on digging out because I want it to look cool. So I need to kind of dig a little staircase down, dig around it, and make this look like a cool little hot tub. So I'll be back once we have got some resources and we can start building. Okay, so I'm kind of laying out the decking because I want it to kind of stick out of the ground quite a lot so it actually looks like a hot tub. We need to kind of make it two levels. We'll have these as stairs and then kind of go down towards it. We may actually have different type of wood or stone or something here as stairs. So now is the fun bit where we get to destroy all of this and leak out everywhere. And basically just decide what shape we want it, how big we want it. It's really hard because you can't actually see where the water ends. I need to make another shovel, definitely, but then we can start digging it out, filling it in, and we'll have to fill in all of this, which shouldn't be too hard, just throw some dirt in there. Okay, so I'm going to get some more tools, and I want a different type of wood for this. As it raises up out of the ground, I want it to change wood type. We're going to go marble around the edge of it. Not this one though, I'll get rid of that. So I'm going to do a bit more work, get some more materials, and I'll be back in a second. Sorry about all the cuts, by the way, but thinking things through is not as easy as I thought it would be. Okay, so I went and got some more hickory. I also found another shale block, so we can actually have all the same block around the outside. This guy is quick. And I filled in this part with hickory, so the hot tub is fully functioning. Let me see if it actually regens health. Can you hit me? Hit me. There we go. It should regen health. It's the same stuff as any other place. Ooh, brass sheet. I'll take that. So it should basically just regen health a lot faster, which is nice. And also nice to just chill out in a hot tub after working on building stuff all the time. So it doesn't look very special. Kind of need to do something more with it. Does this look stupid? Yes, it does. So I was thinking possibly doing like some walls around it. Fences would be a lot easier, but they wouldn't look as cool. So try and make it like a cool little outdoor area. Kind of like you'd have at home in your garden. So I'm thinking maybe some walls coming around it a little bit, and then a little roof over the top. I think that might look pretty cool. So we're going to try that. But first we've got to make this outside, this walkway bit look good. And then we're going to go with three stairs in the middle. And possibly have some lanterns around the edges. So I think fences up to around here or here, and then no, here. Then it's in line with this, and then the rest of it will have a little walled off area, which means more digging. Ooh, I don't want to get too close to my little water source, though. Okay, so what I'm thinking is I found some of these white cedar with outline. They look pretty cool. So I mean, that'll look pretty sweet. I want to check what oak would look like with an outline. That's pretty cool, actually. Let's see. I like it. I need to use these outline blocks a lot more. What about you? Ugly. But it looks very, very similar to the oak, actually. Let's see. We've got another outline. It doesn't change. Please don't crash the server. Wood. Okay, let's just do a few little blocks over here. Can I change you? No. Can I change you? No. Okay. That's that. That doesn't actually do anything. That must be for stone. Okay, so we can only do this type of outline. The white cedar, I think, looks pretty good, but we need to break it up with something. Maybe find some quartz in there, so maybe a few blocks of quartz as well, dotted in there. There's so many pigs over there. That looks pretty sweet, actually. Let's go... Actually, I did one wrong. Oh, we didn't try hickory. What about you? Let's go back to the proper mode. Hickory. Oh, we've seen that in the dungeon thing. Okay, so I'm thinking that's what we're going to work with. Might also try and break it up with something else. Let's get these as stairs. We still have to jump, but it's better than not being able to get up at all. Right, let's get rid of those. Give me that. Cool. So I'm going to do some more work on this. We'll get the walls in. We'll have to start again there. But I think it'll look pretty cool with a little roof over it as well. Okay, so we got some stuff to start building, but there's an Isaac here. So, I'm thinking about killing him. Is that a bucket zombie? Man, it's been a while since I saw a bucket zombie. I think we're going to kill him. It's going to take a long time, but hopefully he'll drop something cool and it'll be worth it. Last Isaac I killed dropped nothing. I almost killed another one, but then he just... He messed me up with poison and stuff. So, we've got the walls in. I want to put some kind of roof on. I don't know how I'm going to do that yet, but we'll work that out in a second. Let's kill this Isaac if we've got enough. In fact, we can just charge him for the first one. The next two will be a lot harder. Peekaboo. I see you. Okay, now it gets hairy. Now we can use the bow. Yeah, so now we've got two infernos, which are actually fighting each other, which is nice. Please don't come this way. And he's got poison and 5,000 health, but actually he died really easily. We just need to stay away from this one. Man, that poison. Oh, darkness. Poison is... Wow. That lasts a long time. I really hope this doesn't kill me. He's got 15,000 health. Okay, it didn't kill me, and I don't get poisoned from shooting him, so I'm just going to sit here, shooting. Hopefully I've got enough arrows. Okay, one or two more shots and he should be dead. I really hope we get something good from this. Last time they dropped nothing. It was totally not worth it. I think we're going to go in with the sword this time. Did he die? Oh, he died. Nice amount of XP. But that was literally it. They need to... One wolf! They need to drop things. At least a reward bag. I've heard they do drop their head. And you can use that as a weapon or something. But that is very rare, it seems. Okay, so roof thing. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Is if I just put blocks on the top, it's not gonna look good. We definitely need hot tub, by the way. That's good, and it regens your health seriously fast. Not fast enough, but it's definitely a lot faster than most things, especially just sitting around waiting. So I'm thinking maybe like some pillars on the top, some fence posts or something. So, we've got some fence posts. Let's see how this looks. Okay. I need to get up there. And then basically just have them go around. I don't need to go over the whole thing though. Maybe we'll have this one a block behind it, so, or a block back, should I say. Like that. And we had the perfect, in fact, only one block spare. So, let's see how that looks. I think we have a wiener. That looks pretty good, I think. Sweet. What did we get on the unbreaking one shovel? Yay. Stone shovel. Yay. What was I going to do? Chisel and hammer. I'm going to add those little outline patterns in the floor here, I think. And I'll just add a little bit of detail to it. And then we're going to turn this into stairs. I'm bleeding all over the place. Okay. Now that looks pretty sweet. So, we just need to get some lanterns, some lighting in there, and I think that will be done. And that will be incorporated into our build. Just behind it we'll have the... yeah. Maybe not going to have a steam room thing there. We could have our steam power generated over here and just pipe it underground or something, because might not fit there. And it's going to block the cave entrance, which is not great. I want to do something with that. That will look pretty cool, I think. But hot springs, we can't move. That's not at the moment, anyway. Right, we also did another group episode collecting some ice really far north. Unfortunately, my hard drive ran out of space and I lost most of the footage. But I have got some of it for you, so I'm going to play that now and then we'll come back for the end of the episode and probably enchant something. Hello everybody! We are back and today we're going to be heading north to get some ice for our cellar. And you said you've got it marked somewhere? It's like 2,000 blocks north?
No, I don't have it marked. I just know the way.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
That's good enough for us. Yeah. Here we are.
During the last update, I lost all my maps and waypoints and everything, so... Kind of running around blind. Nemson's got everything marked, though. That's why we were following him in the last episode.
Sweet. Yep, but the ice castle just over there was the furthest I had come north.
Okay.
So that was the last thing I had got marked. Everything now is new territory to me.
So are we going to boat it all right there, or are we going to... follow a path.
Get him a boat.
Do we all have boats?
I have boats.
I don't have one, but I can make one.
I just crashed into
Yes, Spud. Let's all make a boat, because we're going to need a boat no matter what.
I crashed into Mick. Everybody's crashing into me. I'm gonna boat around this little peninsula thing.
Okay.
And get around the other side. There's also a skyship. I'm making notes of all the skyships that I meet as well, because all of the free pipes... and all of the Archimedes ship parts are going to be awesome.
Okay, I just lagged out and lost my boat. I don't know where it is.
I see it.
You see my boat. I don't see my boat.
It's over there. I got a fresh one.
It's all the things.
I should.
There's fireball in the sky.
There we go.
What?
Okay, thanks.
You know how in the Nether you sometimes see a floating fireball, fire charge, the gas that dissipated halfway through firing it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I got one over here. Looking rather sweet. Weird.
Probably from the castle. It made it that far and then ran out of chunks.
Maybe.
Yeah, it probably unloaded.
Mm. I don't want to find out, really. I'm just going to leave it up there hanging.
I don't see it.
Oh, yeah, I do. It's gone.
I don't see it yet either.
Oh, no. My
what happened?
My boat decided to break.
My boat didn't break. It just kicked me out.
You're like, oh, no.
Oh.
Me too. I just got a kick from a boat.
You're like swimming with your boat on your head, Mick.
And it just launched so far ahead of me.
This is going to be fun, isn't it? This is good.
That's weird.
Good old Minecraft mechanics. They never fixed boats until whatever it was.
Well, I'm supposed to have the Better Boats mod in here.
Did we make better boats?
There's three submarines right there.
Yeah, I just spotted them.
Nemsis, you want to go to right? your... You want to go left.
To what?
North.
Submarines.
Oh, you're going to the submarines. Okay.
I'm going to just mark them up on my map, submarine style.
And again, kicked out of the boat. What is going on with the boats Weird. Today?
There we go.
And they just shoot so far ahead.
Something weird going on. I'm getting, like, really bouncy.
Yep.
And
are you sure that we're not loading new chunks?
I see people teleporting all over the place. I cannot be sure of that, Nemsen. I thought I came through here before.
Okay, well, I guess we'll just make our way north and be back with the viewers in just a minute.
Crazy boats.
Which way are we supposed to be going? I thought we were going north.
North.
Yeah. Okay.
West.
Oh, man, a boat. And it's gone. Come back here, boat.
Yeah, this is the third time now that the boat has just launched on me.
And that boat then just arrived in my inventory, then disappeared out of my inventory. Where?
I'm going to, once I catch the boat again, I'm going to relog, see if I can fix this.
I just completely lost my boat. I don't know where my boat is anymore. It was in my hand. I placed it, and then it wasn't there. And now it's not in my hand either.
Yeah, I had that happen to me earlier.
I can make you a spare if you want.
I think it'll be easier just to run until I get to the big body of water that we need to cross to get to north. Collecting snow on the seafront here. Is this ice forming on the coastline here?
What I want to collect is that ice.
That's TerraFirmaCraft ice. The ice.
Yeah, yes, that's TerraFirmaCraft ice. But when I cut it up, it's going to be Seller's Mod ice.
Oh, yeah, that's what we want.
That's what we want.
Should the rest of us just be collecting...
I got one.
Snow?
Are you guys back to recording? Yet?
I am.
Because I'm still waiting for you guys to show up.
We're on this little island here.
We're on the coast, just south of you.
I see that. I see little ghosts in the distance.
Here we are.
Hey, guys.
Happy Christmas, werewolf.
Hello.
Christmas in July. All right. That's great. I kind of want to wait for more ice to form, though.
It's actually February. So we've missed Christmas. Whoa, landfalls.
Yeah, don't kill us.
Have the whole coastline just fall in and the whole place fall down. Oh, doesn't it look good with all the trees, with all the snow on and things? Oh, so cold feeling. You guys gathering up a lot of ice there.
I guess the water does reform if you cut it off the shoreline.
Yeah.
I've been used to cutting it way out in the deep, and the water doesn't come back.
We're at minus 10.
I did one that didn't come back. But...
Well, put a block under it then.
Yeah. No, I think I just need to cut around it. There. Yeah, it all came back.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I should have brought a shovel. Really?
Yeah.
Do you have a shovel as you've got the ice picks?
I have one.
Took me a shovel then so I can help by getting snow.
Not a good shovel.
Well, it's a shovel, which is better than having nothing to do at all. You two got ice pick each, that's a good thing. Are we bothered about the snow, though? Or are you just going to collect inventories full of ice?
Is that... I don't think it could hurt. I mean...
Snowballs are always nice and useful, aren't they? Snowballs?
Mm-hmm.
For things.
We could... So... We might even run out of ice. I don't know how long it lasts.
It lasts in the bunker. The bunker takes one block of ice every so many ticks or so.
Right, but if we go back with, let's say, 20 stacks of this ice, mm-hmm. will that last us until next winter? I don't really know for sure.
Yes.
Like a wall.
It's like a railcraft thing.
That's a giant spawner.
Is this the place that you told us about? The really
nice... There's a giant. There's a giant me.
A giant you near the giant spawner.
Did I not say it was a giant spawner? That is a spawner we want to keep.
These not giants, just, they're me. Not just...
yes. He's... Everyone who looks at him, it's them. So it's technically all of us.
One wolf. You might want to... Okay. I don't know if they're coming for us.
One's coming for me.
I did some snow block duty. I
was going to harvest some hickory wood.
Hey! Giant
oh my god, he hurts.
Yes, yep. they can one-shot you guys.
Ow.
Swim!
Yeah. Good to know.
They can't swim very well, though.
Oh, no, it's raining. Why is it raining?
Mm-hmm. It's not cold enough.
Got warm.
I'm now dancing on water. Giant me is dancing on water. Yeah, I like that. Oh, I'm so good at dancing as well. I'm really twirling it. I like cutting the groove, man. Spud. 10,000 blocks away, aren't you?
Yeah. Yep. Fun times ahead.
So wait, we spawned way back at the...
Because
we moved the beds, didn't we? We took the beds back
and
moved the beds on to the next place, and we haven't had the next place yet. Didn't you have a little cubby hole or something, you said, Wobwolf?
Yeah, it's on the other side of that giant spawner.
Ah, yeah.
This ice is melting, guys.
I see that. So I'm trying to grab it as much as I can.
Yeah.
Have we lost the element of surprise on the ice?
No.
It's melting, you say. Does that mean it's thawing already?
It's the middle of the day. The ice will come back at night.
Okay.
Okay. Well, or we could go north.
There's one positive in amongst all that.
Yeah, I'm heading north.
It is day. And I have left Giant Nemson dancing in the water.
There you
go. I've survived.
Well, since the ice is thinning out and we're still waiting for it to get dark, I will break off for a bit then and come back in a while. Catch.
Okay, I managed to make 12 books, so we have enough for 4 more bookcases. So... make them. Already made 2, then realized I don't have enough wood to make the other 2. Did we? No, we took the other one with us, so 14 was the best we could get. Let's try now. 23. 20. I wanted to do at least 20, so I want to get a 22 if we can. Yes, we got 22. So, let's go for that. What do we get? Sharpness 3, decay 1. Decay? 264 attack damage, plus with the sharpness 3 on it, that should do pretty good damage. I don't know what decay is though. So if anyone out there in the internet land knows what decay is, the enchantment decay, then let me know. Hopefully that doesn't like decrease the durability on it. That would really suck. 2044. I need to remember that. I keep watching the durability. So that's pretty much all we got time for in this episode. I'm going to head back and chill in my hot tub. Oh man, my max health is now 878. We definitely need a enchantment. No, not an enchantment. An XP farm. That is seriously needed. If no one gets to it by the next time I want to record something, then that is what we're going to be doing. We're going to search for a spawner. We're going to make an XP farm because we need it. So that's all we got time for in this episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I had some fun making the little hot tub. It's going to be a nice little start to the base design. If you've got any ideas of how to make things look more steampunk, please tell me, because I'm not very good at the whole steampunk thing ideas. I've been looking at a few things to give me ideas, but not entirely sure what we're going to do. Anyway, that's all we've got time for in this episode. Thank you so much for watching. As always, guys, and I will see you in the next one.